restrained by a seatbelt, no car seat. She was in the front seat of the car. It's just a heartbreaking loss. Harris County deputies are out here picking up the last little bit of this crash, but